Hi guys, welcome to Javed Found the Coin. I'm doing another 50p hunt, which I mentioned in my last hunt, and which was with the sticker on it, 27120. So it's from the January. And I explained what happened in that video. So if you haven't seen that video, check that out. So these bags are not sealed, but the last hunt which I did was really promising and was really nice to find some good finds. So let's start with this bag. As always, thank you to all my subscribers. So these are not sealed bags, so I hope to find, like in the last hunt, some good finds. And let's see, can I adjust the camera for you guys? That should be right. Okay, so as always, thank you to all subscribers, as I mentioned before. And I wasn't feeling this week so well, but I tried my best. My voice is a bit messed up. So sorry if you can't hear me properly. Tried to talk as much as I can. We got scouts. First one. So the last hunt proved really good to be good hunt. We got Paddington at the London Tower. Was awesome hunt. Wasn't expecting in this non-sealed bags to find some good. So I was happy what I found in the last hunt. Some really good ones. So hoping to find in this one as well. There we go, Sherlock Holmes, quite a common one. I'm going too quick. So we got Olympic gymnastic, I think was it. So 2011. We did find in the last hunt two Olympics as well. So this is the connected bag to that, so I should have some Olympics like what I found now. So let's see how it's gonna happen. So I'm not looking anymore for Shield and Britannia date. Like NFC, which are 2008 Britannia and 2017 Shield, which I don't care anymore. Got plenty. People are still looking for that, but I don't get the point. Even they are low mintage, what are you gonna do with it? Because a lot of people don't know even about them. So after 2 years, I'm still sure you will find them. Because only pure collectors will know about the dating. Normal people who just keep for the picture or whatever they think about the coins. And we got Paddington at the London Tower. So they won't keep like a simple Britannia or Shield. If they don't know about the dates. And if you got plenty spares, obviously it's useless to keep them, because you got plenty of spare ones for the old ones. And you got public library, quite common. We got Johnson's dictionary. Victoria Cross the Meadow, which is quite common as well. We got Team GB. And other Sherlock Holmes. I nearly missed the Olympic one. Johnson's Dictionary. It was going too quick. Because I'm looking at the camera screen and not at the coins directly. So in the last hunt, I did find some good for albums. Found two Olympics, which were for my official album, where I was missing. And obviously the second album of mine, official second album of Olympics, which I'm trying to complete. So after that, I wouldn't be much bothered of the Olympics. Obviously for spare albums, that's fine if I find it, but not in rush anymore. Oh, we got Millen Tower. So surprisingly, I did find in the last hunt two of the Millen Towers as well. So this is 2014, which I got already, I'm sure, because I checked that already. So, but still nice to find. Oh, what's that? 2008, which I'm thinking I'm missing that as well. So that's nice. So two million towers in the last hunt, and two in this one. The bots were like for the all of them. Paying down at St. Paul. Oh, that is nice. Isaac Newton, 2017. Going. So that's super fine. Isaac Newton, after a while. So, if you checked my previous video, the hunt, that was connected to this bag as well. So it's episode 28 probably, which is connected to 29. So usually my two hunts of 50 pieces are connected to each other. And was this one Sherlock Holmes, by the way. So they are both same time done or in the same week. Maybe uploaded different days, but they are connected. Each other, and why I'm saying that is because usually they're giving me the same day and about nearly same time bags because they got in the order where they keep them in the bank, I think. So we got public act, people's act, public act. Paddington at the London Tower. Sorry for my voice is dropping a bit down because I got a bit cough. So, Paddington at the London Tower. The famous Benjamin Bunny. Here, those like quite common one, flower one. I think it was Belwick or Guernsey. So it's quite common one, 1997. I'm sure I got that, but still nice to find. So it's territories that are coming back in the hunts. Not to forget the Isaac Newton. Is super. We got dictionary, Johnson's dictionary, a very common one. I'm putting them straight in the bags as well. Obviously, I have to return the money bags as well to the bank to get exchange. Other people's ex. Still a few bags to go. Another people's act. That's quite a lot. And we got Bat of Hastings, 2016. Fairly common. And Benjamin Button. This is going top. So this is probably my one of the toughest recording because of I had coughing problem and I had to cut the parts obviously in the 50 piece as well. Normally I don't. Obviously it starts suddenly. And tried much to avoid. Dropped a one, but I picked it up quickly. Dictionary. Paint on a train station. Christopher Ryan site. Really common one. Benjamin Bunny. So if you're watching my full videos, or at least you're watching my videos, thank you for watching and don't forget to hit thumbs up and like my videos. If you got any suggestion, please don't hesitate. We got another Benjamin menu. Leave a comment. Paint on a simple. We got another Battle of Hastings. So about three, four bags left, last four bags. So it wasn't bad hunt at all. So far I think four or five good finds. The Jemima Puddle Duck. It's nice. 2016. Excellent. That is nice. The famous Jemima Puddle Duck. Got plenty of. I think I got two spare ones now. And this third one. Maybe a People's Act. So it's a third Digimon of the duck, which I keep for spares. Team GB. The second one. So that was nice. So this hunt is going equal to the last hunt of this connected video, or the bag, connected bag. The episode 28 probably. So if you watch my two episodes, they most probably are connected to each other because the bags are same day one or same week one. Because I noticed a lot bags which I get is like same week, day, nearly same time as well. So this is some same situation I think as well in these bags, because found million towers in the other one and found two in this one. So it's not bad at all. So if you're watching my videos, thank you so so much again. And if you're new to my channel, subscribe and hit like button. Get the bell icon if you want to know when I upload new video. This last bag which I'm doing, so bag of hasting which I saw, I turned it around. I hope you all are doing well, and any coin collector who is watching my videos, thank you so so much, and it would be appreciated if you leave a comment or at least thumbs up. And Mr. Tiggy Winkle, we got that in the last hunt as well, in the connected hunt, Mr. Tiggy Winkle. So now I'm putting on the top. So that's it. So this connected bag was, I think, equally, and that is because I found at least one Olympic in this one, and then even better is Isaac Newton and Jemima Paradox. So this brings nicely close to the last hunt, which I'm really happy. So let's see quickly if the Milner Towers, because I'm interested to find the territories, which the flower one is that one, 97, just a little bit nice. So the flower 97, as I mentioned, easy to find. What we have to look for is the Milner Towers, that one. So in the last connected hunt I did find 2015, which is this one, and I had 14, 15 and then 16, and I don't know if I'm top, and then I got here one, which is 2009. Yep, so 2009, and that is going to be 2000. So that 2014, I got that, so that's going to go spare, so that is going to go in the album, which is nice. I'm sure about the Olympic one. I got that ready in albums, so it's gonna go in spare. Jemima Paradox, Isaac Newton, obviously always nice to find them. So that's some super finds. So if you watched this far, thank you for watching. That's all for today, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. and try to watch full video. It's much appreciated by me. And thank you to all, and have a nice day. Take care all. Bye for now.